Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Jasleen Arora, consultant neonatologist and pediatrician at Amanti Medicity Hospital, Amritsar. Today I wish you a very happy International Yoga Day. Yog Divas. Jo ab antarrashtriya level pe recognized hai that yoga is the best for our health and we should incorporate in our daily lives. तो क्या फायदे हैं योगा के, आज हम थोड़ा सा उस पर डिस्कस करेंगे और ये भी डिस्कस करेंगे कि योगा के साथ साथ हम क्या हेल्दी हैबिट्स यूज कर सकते हैं विच कैन हेल्प अस अटेन ए हेल्दी लाइफस्टाइल और ओबेसिटी जो आज का करंट एपिडेमिक बन चुका है उसे कैसे अवॉइड किया जाए. सो इनकॉर्पोरेटिंग फोर हेल्दी हैबिट्स इन अ डेली लाइफ और फॉलोइंग अ 5-to-1-0 रूल कैन हेल्प अस अचीव अ गुड एंड बैलेंस्ड हेल्दी लाइफ. First rule is 5, which means ensure that you have 5 portions of healthy vegetables and fruits in your diet. 2, that is decrease the use of screen time to less than 2 in your daily life, especially for kids. IEP does not recommend any usage of screen for kids less than 2 years of age. And above that, the screen time should be monitored and valued whatever you are watching. You should also see what your kids are watching and it should be restricted to not more than 2 hours per day. One, coming to one rule, jo aaj ki hamari International Yoga Day ki bhi zarurat hai. Incorporating 1 hour of daily yoga, which help us attain a healthy mind in a healthy body, the healthy soul. A balance of mind, body and soul. That is what a yoga gives. Or if your child is not interested in yoga, then they can have 1 hour of a healthy activity, which is even more important than studying continuously and which will go a long way in preventing obesity. And zero rule. What is zero? That is what we are not supposed to do. We are not supposed to have junks in our diet. J-U-N-C-S. Say no to junks. J includes your junk food. U is ultra processed foods. Your N's are anything which is nutritionally inappropriate. C, caffeinated and carbonated beverages in our diet which play a wreck of havoc in our lives and lead us towards obesity. And S is ultra sugared sweetened drinks and foods which will difficult to digest and you know can lead to inappropriate buildup of fatty tissue in our body. So by following this 5-to-1-0 rule and by saying no to junks, we can make sure that we make this International Yoga Day a successful day in our life and we can incorporate what our forefathers and our ancestors used to have with yoga and have a blessed and healthy life by avoiding obesity. Thank you and have a nice day.